Hey guys, welcome to Guyvergamingtv! Today, back in Coldborough Farm, and we are gonna do a little bit of harvesting, but the main thing is I think we're gonna get some cows today. I've only 62,000, so I could probably get like 3 cows or something for that, but I'll have a lot when I get there. But yeah, we have sheep, so I think, that was a big crash, whoops a daisy, not paying attention. So I think it's about time I get a few cows. So I'll just unload this bad boy, get him going again. What I'll do is I'll do a run of this because that post is going to cock it up. And that one probably as well. I'll tell you what, I might start from the other end then. Then this middle section I'll have to deal with myself later on. Oh, out the edge it goes. So guys, hope you're all having a good week so far. This is Monday, I'm recording it. So I'm going to wipe the tractor out. Oh jeez. So yeah, hope you all had a good weekend. And fingers crossed your week shall go groovy as well. Tell you what, just for the purposes, I shall cut down this way and go that way. There we go. So fingers crossed the footage won't be as choppy as usual. I'm having to play the game in windowed mode to see how that runs. Apparently Farming Simulator does not like being recorded while it's in full screen, so we shall see. It's not looking too bad, to be fair. You know, I can change angle of the camera position and it's not bad. It's still a bit shit in some places, but yeah, what can you do? I do have my Elgato HD60 sat in front of me, so I might wang that onto this monitor and see what sort of footage I can get out of it until I get my TV and consoles down here and sorted. But yeah, that's the crack today, boys and girls. We are going to get some cows, hopefully. You see, there is some tramlines on it because I did actually come down here and do a teeny bit of, how was I gonna get that? I did do a teeny bit of fertilizing. I think what I was gonna say then. And it wasn't too bad. Just trying to figure out which way the hired helper's going to go. And if he's going to stick to it when he started. Hopefully he'll figure out it's still there. See, I would use chorus play, but it's that buggy at the minute with different... And I've got a fair few modded tractors. Where's he going? Just drives through and wrecks half your field, like. Giants really need to pull a finger out when it comes to hired helpers. Yeah, well, what can you do? Anyway, so yeah, as you see, I've got the vehicles here ready for my cows. I've got the food mixer sat there ready. I've got the hay. In fact, I chucked away that to put some bedding down for him. And as you see, I have everything stacked in this field because it has stayed without any wiggling whatsoever. So, top tip, guys, if you don't want your hay bales and that to wiggle like mad and sometimes explode all over the place, stack them outside, because they interfere with building collision big time, from what I've noticed. So, it's a bit of a cockeyed ground, but at any rate. I want to put both of these in, or just the one. Bosh, here he goes. So yeah, everything's stacked here ready. I've got the silage, the hay, and the grass, and all that sort of stuff. So we should technically be good to go. Getting the wee droop nose massy. I just want to have a look at what model number that is. 5610. There's one of these actually on my way home from work, and a wee farm he pulled out in front of me the other day, and it was a wee drop nose Massey Ferguson. I think it was the same number as that as well, 5610. But his he had a weight on the back which was basically a big block of concrete. Across there he had a metal bar and then two hooks coming out of the concrete. That was his weight, like proper farmery types, brilliantly. So, open door detached. I haven't used this before, so I haven't a clue. We'll do this first, then we'll get the bedding down there. I think that's near enough, ready to harvest, I think. But looking for traffic because I've turned off, because it's far, far too quick on this map. I wouldn't mind the fast traffic if the stopping distances had been modified, but it hasn't, they just plough into you, so that's why I tend not to have traffic on this map. See, the grass looks like it's pretty much ready to be cut again, so that will have to get done. Here's a good question. Can I get this thing in there? Another thing, is that the right way? I don't know. Okay. Might have to actually go in there and do it. Well, I'll try getting it in here. We'll see. We'll see. Which way does that open? I think that's going to fire it out that way, isn't it? Alright, sticking in that one. Oh, okay. Yeah. Right, let's go around the other side then, let's see. Take it wide. That was a bigger bang. Let's see if this big friggin' thing will fit. Oh, that's a tight squeeze. Alright. There we go. I think I can hear cows not even in it. Straw. I could probably do with another one in maybe, but we'll do that later. That is good for now. I think what I'll do is I'll get the fast track down here. Get the, because I don't think this will have the oomph to, I mean, it's having difficulty pulling this up the hill, so We'll get one of my fast tracks down here, collect the grain tanks full, do that in a bit. Collect the animal wagon, and then we shall cruise on down. See how many cows we can get. And then I'll maybe put some more. Straw in there as well. So this is a fast track. I was bringing down to it. I think it's one of many thousands. But I saw there was a problem in that field there with the harvester, so I had to go and sort that out. So it was abandoned. Now, on the mixing wagon, you have to have the help thing up to see the mix. Now, I wish there was a different way of doing that. Whether they had like an LCD screen on the side of the vehicle, or just something a little more immersive to show you the mix. Even another little, a little screen to show you, like, are you speeding that down there? Maybe that huge gap that's underneath the fuel could be a mixing thing or something like that. Because that is a bit of a waste of space, really. That. Here we go on this lovely. Bit off on that one. Transport truck or trailer. And away we go. I'm not sure where the cow unload area is, to be fair. Is that. Have a quick nosy. Around here, or. Oh, that must be it there then. Yeah. That must be it, right. Righty-o then. Well, it says the cows are here, but we'll see. I don't think you go into the field to dump them, but. Oh, this is only my 3200. I'll have enough humps to do it, be right. So away we go. Let's get some cows. Still haven't decided what I'm going to do with field 4, is it the way one? Still have, not a clue what I'm doing about it yet. I don't know why that's at 40 miles an hour. Fair few of my fields are ready to be harvested, so I think that will be in the next video. I've just thought, I have no clue how long I've been going because I forgot to start my timer. Go me. Let's just get to my game section on my phone. There we go. Okay. Ah! Aye, what the hell? Okay, totally ignore that. That was my finger just pressing the turn key without even paying attention. I was trying to put my phone into its little slot on my keyboard now. So Thornton is on its way soon, apparently. Could be a nice wee farm. There's that many farms coming out, I don't know. Sandy Bay, I definitely want to do a Let's Build because that looks really nice. I'll see what Thornton's like. If I like it, it may replace Coldborough. I don't know, because I do like Coldborough. So I need to have a look at what the farms are like and which one I like the feel of the best out of them. Or I might just use it for my own private use, or maybe for live streams only. I don't know yet. Need to have a look at that. There we go. As you see, I've changed the thing for a JCB. Look out, people! Coming through! Dink! How much are cows? 5 grand? There's 6 of them, 3 apiece. That's the missus making me sell the missus in work. So that's 30 grand, that'll leave me with about 32, so... Yeah, we have a lot of grain going. So I could probably sell some of that soon. So we'll get them. They're all sort of nicely piled in there, aren't they? So 6 cows. So yeah, I've got 32 grand left. I think the next payment is going to be a little expensive for the. Oopsie daisy. What did I press? Right, hold on a sec while I figure out what button I just pressed then. Oh, there we go, it's one of my G keys. Right. We're good. Lift that back up. And away we go. All indicator going there. So, fingers crossed, I'm going to get a couple of videos done for this week. I start night shifts. So, I have one that I need to render. Hopefully, will be rendered by the time this video goes out. And, because it's the one before this. And I have... Well, I'm going to do, hopefully, another couple of videos. I want to actually have some days where I just play for fun and not... You know, having to make videos, so at the minute I'm just working, coming home, videos for YouTube, then work again. I'm not actually getting to have any fun playing. Well, this is fun playing, like talking to you guys and doing this, but I need oops, I went to the wrong corner. I need just some chill time, like having to do any talking like that. So the steering wheel is set up. I'm looking at getting the TV up within the next week or two. Because Horizon Zero Dawn is coming out in like 3 weeks for the PlayStation 4. So I want all that stuff set up and ready. So that I can play that and get a review of it. Because I really, really want to review that game. It looks amazing. Alright, so we reckon the cow drop-off's around here, don't we? I'll bring it here. That'll open the gates. Now, whether we'll be able to do this right or not, I don't know. Because it might, you know, might have to be cockeyed in that. I might not be able to actually drive in and unload them. We'll have to see how it lets me do this. Or is it? Oh no, well, that's good. Right, unload all 6 in there. Yes, yes. Awesome. Right, quickly pull forward and shut the gates before you'll do a runner. Which I know they won't, they'll shout at the screen, but you know, immersion and all that lot. Awesome, we now have cows on the Guyvergamingtv farm! Put this awesome trailer away. I'll knock off the bacon, I suppose. Okie dokie then. So we will. Trying to think, will that. We'll use a fast track to be given food because I don't think that Massey's got enough oomph to drag this, so we'll use this one. As you see, I am using one of the modded ones, the Kanan feeder, because it looks really, really nice. A bit fur. So, that is all ready. What's the buttons for it? Well, let's get that on. Turn it on. You shall hop out and start loading up. So, I will chuck in a hay bale or from this stack over here. I'll leave that one down there because I shall need that for bedding. Ah, well cocked. Love this baler grabber. He's absolutely awesome. Now, obviously, in real life, you would cut the rope before we chuck it in. But obviously, we can't simulate that on here, so I'll just chuck it in. So, that's that in. Let's see how much that's dumped in. So we need, I think it's two each of the other ones, I think. So, quickly hop back in here. Drop that down. Just in the cop two position. No, oh, I only want two, damn it. Just to make sure I'm right on this, I'm going to put one in first and see what the ratio is. Look, why is that not taking it? Why dropped a bollock? This bale is not supported. What? It's grass though. Oh, yeah. Okay. May have to rethink this a little. It's not telling me what that is on the thing either, so. Well, let me just stack that back up there. Maybe something wrong with them bales, I need to check. So I need to check. Right, took that in okay. Right. If it doesn't take them bales, that's gonna be a real pain in my butt cheeks. Not like that little stuff. Oh, I know why. It's not grass it needs, is it? It's hay. Tits. I only have straw. Right, need to do some tethering and whatnot. Right, well, we have grass ready to do, so that will be the next video then, finishing that off. I dropped a bollock there thinking that was normal grass. But it isn't. See, it says grass there. 20% grass. 50% base food, so silage hay. I've got the silage in there. And power food. Is there? Or whether it's not taking a square bale of grass, I don't know. Or that grass is cocked up on me and it's bugged out. Right, I shall have a look at that off screen and see what is going on. So that will be sorted later on. So for now, let's go and empty this guy, vehicle. Yeah, he's well full. I might not get him fully empty with this because I'm already 60% full, but we'll cruise down there and see. So guys, hope you're enjoying the Let's Plays. Please let me know down below in the comments what needs to be improved, what you like, what you don't like, etc. Say I'm not really a Let's Player. Farming Sim is the first game I've done Let's Plays on. I usually just do the reviews. So let me know what you think. And I shall ignore you correctly. I'm only joking. And I'll see what I can do to improve it, guys, so that you enjoy it more. I'm hoping, maybe, fingers crossed, to get a stream up and running. If not before this has aired, maybe after. It's just finding the time in the day to get it done. You know, we're working full time and whatnot. And having a missus and a house to take care of is a lot of work. So, we'll see. Also, I am still playing BDO. And I may do an update on that. I've had a request or two for an update on Space Engineers. I am so far out of date on Space Engineers, I don't even know where to start, so I'm going to have to do some major playing on that, just to catch up on what's going on in it myself. I have been watching the updates, it's just a case of I have no clue how to play it anymore, it's been that long. Can't even get a spaceship off the ground, for God's sake. Oh no! No more capacity for wheat. Okay then. Right, we're gonna have to sell some wheat. So I think that will do the video. So we'll fill this one up. As you see, I have another trailer there, so I'm going to do a little train. Dump that there. I should have put the top on, really, John. Never mind. I'll swap tractors to the 8000 here. So I've got a bit more grunt. And that one was there because I was filling up with fuel, because I had only like 50 litres left or something, so I thought I had better put some in. A little bit off on that armour. I don't know what it is with me reversing lately, I just cannot seem to do it. Like, fill me up, buddy boy! Got a lot going on today in this video, actually, to be fair. Which is a nice change. Bootiful. Right. Where is the best place? Right in the middle. Well, that's the only place I think you need to flog it up. Well, go to the BGAs. Who's giving a decent price? That's the question. Where's the price thing? That's the derp. The store's giving the best price at the minute, so we shall go down there. He's gonna get a full grain tech again. Sheesh. So still loving my JCBs, guys. I'm hoping that somebody's modding one with LED beacons and stuff like that on it, and light bars and stuff. I've heard there was supposed to be one with all that getting done, but you never know. You know, it's just rumours, or they might do it and then not like it and not release it and stuff. So, also really looking forward to the Land Rover Defender coming out. I really want that vehicle. You're not a farmer if you don't own a Land Rover, that's what I say. So looking forward to that. I have that little one on the map at the minute, but I would really love the bit more realistic one. It's more proportioned, I think, than that little thing, so we'll see. I tried getting my Xbox controller working with this, you know, for steering and stuff while driving, but I couldn't get it going for some reason. Don't know why. Don't have an Xbox One controller for this yet. I'm still using the old 360. To be fair, I really could do with getting one, but right, I need to change these to side loading. Which one am I on? I'm on the back one, aren't I? Great door, tip left, yep. And tip left. Should just be in there. That's close. A little bit of spillage, but we'll be alright. Love doing these wee trains, eh? So I can't afford a big truck yet, so 11 grand out. That's not bad money, actually. That is not bad money at all. 22, nearly 23 grand out of all that lot. Happy with that. Loving the wee grain train. Looking good. So I think that'll do it for this one, guys. I shall see what the crack is with the mixer there. Why I couldn't put that grass in, even though it requests grass. Whether that grass is bugged out on me. It may have done due for the patch. I need to have a look at that. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. You know the score. Follow me on all my outlets: Twitter, Twitch, Facebook. Obviously on here on YouTube as well. And also, if you could kindly like, subscribe, and all that jazz. I am going to attempt to stream on YouTube at some point to see how it is and how it runs, so keep an eye out for that as well. And again, you know, with all the links and stuff at the bottom, if you want to donate, go to Twitch, .tv, and you will see I have a donate key down there. And if you want to buy anything from Overclockers, guys, please, please use the link down below. And that'll be an amazing help. So thank you for watching, guys. See you around.